kids. They always wait up for me. Even today, my oldest daughter. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about that. I know he must still be alive.